was an FUW Battle Royal for the championship. Fans waiting in anticipation.
The following contest is a battle royale and is for the WWE Championship. Making his way to the ring from Jerusalem, Israel, weighing in at 210 pounds, Adam Sanders.
It's Adam Sanders. It's from people I totally that no, he plays in that movie where he goes to prison. And we don't play people in prison if you're talking. If anybody knows and anybody comes on air and watches and can remember the name of that movie, please let me know. I know it'll hit me later on.
And from New York, weighing in at 220 pounds, Colonel Sanders.
Colonel Sanders. Yes, it's the longest yard. Thank you. Analysis, co-host, stats, and information guru, Scott. I call him Scotty Dude. Because he... Scotty Dude, because you're doing the information. Scotty Karate. The only karate he's going to do is on the food he devours. While he talks in kind of hibachi stuff.
And from Chicago, weighing in at 158 pounds, Stephen
Q. No, his lips just curled. Steve Urkel getting this 8-man battle royal. Oh, look at his posing. There it is, like a quarter-inch python. Spurs even bounce a quarter of expenses.
From New Orleans,
yes.
Louisiana, weighing in at 134 pounds, Richard Simmons.
Richard Simmons making his debut here, fun Universal Wrestling. This is for the FUW Championship. Come down to the ring, 6-6. Oh. It's everyone's favorite. He couldn't beat Rocky. He could beat Ivan Drago.
And from Los Angeles, California, weighing in at 220 pounds, the King, Carl Austin Walters.
Well, Carl Weathers is just going on, so he just wants to stick with you. The Hall of Food gimmick. Kind of dancing this is to patriotic music, but there you go, folks. I think that he is not. He's still left in the W. Oh! A little spasm with his leg there. Gyrating and laboring, you know, causing the end of the time, right? And who's it's the leader.
And from Mobile, Alabama, weighing in at 600 pounds, Jimmy Joe Dirty.
Infamous leader of the evil family, bros. Oh, the biggest one, too. So, he's about 7 foot tall. I'm going to give Andre the Giant a run for a I'll have to see him that one. Maybe we can get Andre to come on the program and take a shot at him.
And from California, weighing in at 185 pounds, James Hotfield.
Metallica, James Hotfield. Walking with a purpose. He wants to win that President FBW Championship. Which will be up for grabs. Yes. All in the ring together. As we run over the top rope. Last fan standing here. Should have been there. I had to say, no holds barred. Falls count anyway. That's okay. We have plenty of programming coming up here on FBW. So. What wonderful.
Weighing in at 249 pounds, he is the WWE champion, Arnold Schultz-Negrin.
Schultz-Negrin, okay. There he is, the Terminator. Your FEW champion currently. The belt could be going home with somebody else though today. With the whole bike, coming out on the bike, that was cool. I was not expecting that. He promised he'd be back. I'll be back. And he was back. Arnold looking in good shape there. Definitely dyed his hair because he's... It's a big race here. Form of it. So we've got rock stars, TV stars, former governors of California. Yeah, this is entertainment at the max. This is entertainment at the max. Alright, here we go. There's the first Sanders. Oh, is somebody eliminated already? Who is that? Just got thrown over. Well, Richard Simmons, it's back to the yoga gym for you, buddy. Get that guy out of here. Oh, Arnold and Adam Sandler are working on Call of Duty over there. He's keep talking about that. Sanders in the corner. Oh, they just double punching Carol Sanders. Wow. Oh my gosh. Cletus is now manhandling Earth. Oh, look at this. Oh, I thought he was going to throw him. This is splendid. They're down to seven guys. Richard Simmons was the first one out, but I lost it. Simmons is the champion. But anything's possible here. Whoa! Urkel just eliminated Cletus. That was just... dumb luck, and he definitely said, did I do that? Cletus went to charge after him, and Urkel just pulled the top off, and he was flying away. He might not be the strongest, but he showed the other way to the spikes. So we're down to six guys. Douglas and Race on Urkel and Urkel. Urkel's going to need to see a bunch of stuff. him with the right hand of his own. Wow, I don't think. I was like, not having a good hit there. And I'm saying, oh, Arnold. Oh, just totally realigned Clarence Andrews' jaw. I don't know how soon he'll be able to eat when he turns his own chicken, and now he's breaking Clarence back. Oh, Urkel just eliminated a full freeze. Wow, he is just eliminated two big guys in this match. I would have to say, with that number of players, he's got to be a favorite. Because I think Urkel will be a Ricky Simmons also. James Hetfield just got hit. Arnold. So, wow, your final four, Urkel, James Hetfield, Adam Sandler, and Colonel Sanders. What a lineup. I think that Colonel Sanders and James Hetfield were on tag team because they're doing the exact same move, the exact same. Oh, there goes Urkel. Forget Urkel. And there goes Adam Sandler. We're down. Oh my gosh. We're down to our final two. One of these two are going to be the MLW World Champion. We're going to have a new champion here. Oh, James Hetfield just busted open Colonel Sanders. He's got a headache from hell right now. Colonel Sanders, he's in a food coma or something, I don't know. And James Hetfield thinks by letting him out. The Colonel is in a little daze there. Oh, the Colonel fights back. I don't know where that came from. Oh, my gosh. Wow. James Hetfield must have the match with KFC at one time. It's like, I'm sorry. Oh. It says, I'm sorry. Colonel Sanders and James Hetfield. Wow. Final two participants. Look at this. That may be over. It may be over right there. Colonel's busted open. Colonel's getting through a Northern Light suplex. Means I could do his push-ups. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Colonel takes the board over. Colonel with a kick. Colonel with the DDT of his own. Now Colonel's like, come on, boy. Can you do a hood trick? So it's like, I want to make you enter the sandwich. There's Colonel on the ropes here. Oh, Colonel is back in. Colonel wants that title. I just imagine what he's going to change it into over the bunch of chickens on the front of the belt. Colonel thinks he's back in line. I can't remember if they're Colonel Sanders is not going easy. Suplex. I think we might need to prepare the funeral arrangements for Colonel Sanders. That's coming. So if you stop by KFC tomorrow, you might get a discount over all Remember to the corner. He did it. He did it. James Hooker, the new WWE champion, as we see some highlights from the show. That's right where he busted the corner wide open. Dude, a cover of him. He's just literally pounded the curve. I don't know how the corner lasts as long as he did. But there
you
go.
Here is your winner and the new WWE champion, James Hotfeld.
James Hotfeld. Don't forget this program is brought to you by. Damn, Walmart, you suck. Yeah, well, it was also sponsored by KFC, so I guess that's so, all right, everybody, well, thanks for joining us on this Battle Royale, and congrats to James Hetfield.